Don't try to hear Wyatt Halls. Goodbye, my Boston beauty. Farewell, my Boston rose. I wish that you were here, but I know that's the way life goes. Was it next door?
There's a song we sang all summer at the bars of Dublin town. I can hear it on the factory radio, and the feelings I remember when I hear that simple tune make me wonder if it really happened so. Till the summer days were gone, then she had to fly across the ocean wide. So goodbye, my Boston beauty, until we meet again, and I'll keep the fires burning deep inside. I'll wait for you, I'll think of you, no threat to you I'll pose. Goodbye, my Boston beauty, farewell, my Boston rose. I wish that you were here, but I know that's the way life goes. And some nights when I'm drinking and my friends have gathered around, and just for fun someone brings up your name, well, I smile there with the rest of them, but I can't hear a sound. I love you, but to them it's all the same. Alone, my love, you come into my mind, and visions flash upon this inward dial. Well, I watch the moon there up above, and I leave this earth behind, and I call to you as I'll go sailing by. Farewell, my Boston Rose. I'll wait for you, I'll think of you, no threat to you I'll pose. Goodbye, my Boston beauty. Farewell, my Boston Rose. I wish that you were here, but I know that's the way life goes. I wish that you were here, so farewell, my Boston Rose.
Try the old triangle. The old triangle.
Okay,
you. Just throw it down there.
I know.
He's asking me to sing one of the songs. I do that next song. I do that next song. One song. Grand Zoo first.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
came o'er me stealing, and a mice were squealing in my prison cell. And the old triangle went jingle, jangle, all along the banks of the Royal Canal. In the early morning, the screw was bawling, "Get up, ya bowsy, and clean up yourself." And the old triangle went jingle, jangle, all along the banks of the Royal Canal. In the female prison, there are 75 women, and among them now I wish I did well. And the old triangle went jingle, jangle, all along the banks of the Royal Canal.
Don't be listening.
All I wish to Jesus.
I don't.
The legs are sleeping, so.
All the legs are sleeping. Humpy Dassy was sleeping. As I lay sleeping of my gal Sal. And the old triangle still went jingle, jangle, all along the banks of the Royal Canal. All along the banks of the Royal Canal.
Special request from my mother. Yeah. Especially for you, ma'am.
Oh, the summer time is coming, and the leaves are sweetly blooming, and the wild mountain thyme grows around the blooming heather. Will you go, lassie, go? Here we go. And we'll all go together to that wild mountain thyme, all around the blooming heather. Will you go, lassie, go? I will build my love a tower near yon pure and crystal fountain, and on it I will place all the flowers of the mountain. Will you go, lassie, go? Here we go! And we'll all go true love, he were gone, I would surely find another, where the wild mountain thyme grows around the blooming heather. Will ye go, lassie, go? All together!
And we'll all go together. All around the blooming heather, when you go, I sing
once more for them,
and we long all together to the wild mountain climb. All around the blooming heather, when you go, I sing. Go, lassie, go.
I just want to say, keep this up. I just want to thank all of you for coming here tonight. And again, it's embarrassing to me why you, all of you, should go to the trouble of coming here. But I'm thrilled and I'm privileged to be here with you. And I wish I could have won more and done better from my village, but you know, all I could do was do my best. Now, before I finish up, I want to one song that touches something deep inside of me, and my dear Rosie here, I'm sure we'll sing it, and it is. Why he had to go? Yeah. Why he had to go?
Amazing Grace, is it?
Yeah.
Amazing Grace. My cousin.
Whether we like it or not, he was a great Irish man.
Okay, he missed us. Okay.
He gave his life for us. He gave his life. He was the instigator of bringing his freedom in this country, and putting all politics aside, because politics to me is sick. And this, you know, it's a bloody sickness. So let's honor the good people that have gone before us. Let's honor them with pride.
Especially for you, Uncle John. Yeah. You can all join in.
On a far off August day, cold young man in ambush lay. On a roadside near a hill where flowers grow. So much hate for one so young. Who was right and who was wrong? Though a thousand years may pass, we'll never know. Candles dripping blood they place beside your shoulders. Rosary beads like teardrops on your fingers. Friends and comrades standing by, in our grief we wonder why, Michael, in our hour of need you had to go. And as evening shadows came, gently fell the autumn rain. Ah, but you lay still and silent on the ground. As we hang our heads in prayer, in our sorrow and despair, we wonder, was it friend or foe who shot you down? Candles dripping blood they place beside your shoulders. Rosary beads like teardrops on your fingers. Friends and comrades standing by. In our grief we wonder why, Michael. In our hour of need, you had to go. Now the flame that you held high, when you called out to the sky, to end the senseless killing and this pain, has now passed to other hands and is carried through the land by some not even fit to speak your name. All together. Candles dripping blood they place beside your shoulders. Rosary beads like teardrops on your fingers. Friends and comrades standing by. In our grief we wonder why, Michael. In our hour of need you had to go. Michael, in our hour of need, why did you go?
Right, two shots. Right there. Right. This is a song.
Show him on it.
Right. Yeah. If I remember the words of it. This is a song I wrote about my brother John. We were coming out from town one day. My daughter was with me. She's out in Australia now. I had seen it in remembrance of her. She said to me, could you write a song about my Uncle John? We were just coming up by the old triangle. I said, no problem in the world, darling girl. John had been knocked down in town a week before that with a car. He was knocked down and we were having the station and it goes something like this. Maybe I'd forget it. Oh, my name is Niamh Delanov and my father, he is Con. Now I have a big, strong uncle and I call him Big Hand John. It is he who has the greyhounds. And he's a trainer, don't you see? And on Saturday night he dresses up and he goes to Club 33. It's there he might meet a girl and he would take her for a stroll. We all know what he's after and it's not a bit of cure. But John, he will be doing the same when he is 63. He likes to play with a bit of fun that's above a girl's knee. He's having now the station, he's going to give them turkey ham and nibbles brag. And when the mass is over, we will have a bit of crack. John will sing Shanna Golden and the Valley of Knockanoor. And after all the prayers in the house that night, well, John will be so pure. But the station almost was put off because John, he got knocked down. Below near Larry Buckley's, that's in top of Mucroom Town, a transit van came speeding up. And then, oh, in a bleep, blew off John's two doors. It broke his side glass and it left John thrown in the street. Thanks to Naki Cronin's son, how observant he had been. He was quick to get their number. only for that they'd never be seen. Some say that John got injured, and more say 'tisn't true. But I says John put on that collar
and be like
piggies. Says I, John put on that collar and don't forget to sue. And the 14th of October, oh, the mass was on that night. Well, John, he greeted all his friends, and there was such delight. Eileen the Yank, she came to the station, and Stephen, like you know, and Johnny Callan did a dance for us. 'Twas 1, 2, 3, my heel and my toe. Oh, the music played until 5 o'clock. Then we went from reels to rock and roll. But then there was a news flash. Someone had cut his telephone pole. It happened halfway down Old Lane. That is true, all right. Of course, John says he knows the man that did it. But he's not here tonight. Well, the station, it is over, and things went off just right. The splash that John put on for us to the talk of the place that night. But it's Sheila should have got the credit, for she was cleaning there for a month. Of course, the two will have a fight next week, and John will call her a good girl. I left half an hour. I left half an hour.
We'll just finish it. We'll finish it. We'll finish
it. Don't ask him to do any
more. No, we're trying to finish.
I take John. It's got a bit soft.
All you have to do is just finish it. Are we right, Penny?
Yeah.
About an hour and a half ago, we launched this video, and since then we've had a lot of music and song. It's all to commemorate this man, Johnny Creedon. We'd like to thank the Tavern, Paddy, Johnny, Marcin, Shasagio, Ron, and Ian.
Okay.
Da fegolegerin le da su
I'm sorry.
Thank you.